Tonight's episode, I'm going to make broiled Parmesan tilapia. This will be a quick and easy, and I'm doing it with a side dish of brown rice and broccoli with celery. Let's get started. Into a medium-sized mixing bowl, you're going to take 3 tablespoons of mayonnaise, dried oregano or basil, then take about 1/4 cup melted butter and put it in, then squeeze 1 lemon,
then put in some broccoli with butter or olive oil and some pepper.
I did 1 cup of brown rice into boiling water. Here you're going to grate some Parmesan cheese and then put some black pepper. And take your tilapia, line a pan with aluminum foil, and you're going to preset your oven to broil and go ahead and put it in for about 2 minutes. Right after 2 minutes on that one side, then you're going to flip it and put it back in again for another 2 to 3 minutes. Becomes very fragile as you take it out. Okay, after you've done both sides, flip it over again, and now you're gonna put your mixture on it. And take your celery and put it on top. Then put it back in to broil for another 3 minutes. And transfer it to a plate and squeeze some lemon on it again. All done. Remix the beats that makes the world go round. Remix the beats that makes the compound. Remix the counter, make the cash flow.